Racism is at the core of an announcement scheduled this morning in Chicago. Mayor Rahm Emanuel will address the city council to discuss reforms to the Chicago Police Department. We're going to talk about past challenges the department faced and how the department can move forward. We'll have more on this coming up on News 2 Midday at 11 a.m.